I think I just ruined half the video. Oh well.
Huh?
I probably ruined half my video with that sound. That's okay.
Oh.
We'll see. Ai. He said, yeah, but like everyone is flaky, like they say like everything is medical, and then they all of a sudden they got a peeling done, and I'm like, dude, I told you this like 2 days before, so you don't have any, like, so you would decide what to do with me if you want to do it or not. You are the one that's deciding not to do it. And then he's like, oh yeah, but what does he say? He was like, yeah, but I didn't know it was gonna be like this. And I'm like, dude, LA is very flaky. Like, you should be already, you should already know that. And then later that week, he reaches out to me and I'm like, oh, he's gonna ask me to film. And he's like, yeah, are you down to meet, like, for a drink? And I'm like, ugh, I don't want to do that.
Yeah.
I just want to film. And I'm like, yeah, like, I'm down to meet if you want to. Just tell me when and where. And he went silent. And then he sent me a text message, like, saying, oh, and I gave reviews about you for how we, based on when we met personally. I'm like, bro, we didn't even meet.
Yeah.
And then he was kind of like, ugh. I was like, I don't know these people. Yeah, they don't deserve that. But yeah, LA people are very flaky. People from LA is better if you catch them somewhere else.
Gotcha.
When they're traveling, that's where you catch them.
Wow. Yeah, I cannot. I hate when people are flaky like that. Especially because I have a business side. I tell people, like, this is my business. Like,
yes.
When you flake, you're messing with my money.
Yes, and same. To me, I take it as a job.
Yeah.
Because it's a job.
Mm-hmm.
And yeah, when people flake on me, I'm like, ugh, I usually expect that from LA.
Yeah. I mean, they flake here too, but probably not as bad as LA.
Oh yeah.
My friend, he just opened up his new business. He does massage as well, and he posted on Instagram like, yeah, I'm my new place. And apparently someone sent him a message going, oh, wow, so you have a new place and you're looking for models, but I still haven't gotten my massage yet. But the guy has never booked with him and has, like, constantly flakes on him.
Oh.
And my friend was so upset. He's like, you're the one who's flaking on me.
Uh-huh, yeah.
So he just blocked the guy.
Yeah, and the worst thing about LA is that they ghost you.
Yeah. Well, I mean, really, I want to work on... There was only two people I wanted to work on.
Cool.
This one guy named Muscle Madison, and this one guy named, no, I can't remember him. I'm not sure why I can't remember him. He's a pretty...
Mateo?
No. He's a older white guy, very muscular.
Oh, Jack Wolf?
No, he's in Miami.
I believe he's not.
but yeah, I did want to work on Jack Wolf.
No. You did work on him?
I want to. He came here, but I didn't have the money to, like, hire anyone at the time. It was like 2 years ago.
Yeah, he's probably not, no. Yeah, because he's very tall.
Yeah.
Well,
God, what was the... Adam Russo, that was the other guy.
Adam Russo?
Yeah.
No. It's the older guy, right?
Yeah.
Oh, I love him.
It's like, and it's hard, because, like, honestly, I, that's, I feel like someone like that would be good for me to record and use for like an ad on Instagram. Because I feel like I would like someone who's older and very muscular, because I feel like that's the kind of person who like younger guys want to be like when they're older, and older guys want to be like when they're his age.
Yeah, Adam Joseph. Yeah.
Because I have probably gotten guys who've come in because they're like, oh, if I get a massage from him, I can be as muscular as that.
That's funny. Yeah.
And he seems to have gotten more muscular as he's gotten older.
Yeah, he's a very handsome guy. He's so hot. I hate him. He's a great person. Yeah, he's a great guy. He's
And it's actually really hard to find guys over 50 who will like let me record them. They all, you know, it's so many guys are like, oh no, I don't look good anymore, and it's
and he
like,
has a great ass.
yeah. Like so many guys who get over 50, they become very self aware, and like they don't want to be recorded.
You mean older people?
Yeah.
I see. Yeah, I think we need more daddies.
And it's kind of weird, but so many of them are just like, oh, I don't look good anymore.
Ay, Dios. I know. Look, it's funny how people say, oh, I need to work on my body so I will start OnlyFans. And I'm like, that's not how you work that out. It's like go-go dancing. Like, you don't go-go dance because you have a great body. But what happens with the go-go dancers, and what I see on the go-go dancers, it's their charisma, how they carry themselves, how comfortable they are with their bodies to dance. And that's what attracts me to a go-go dancer. Not if they are.